Now, after the parade, some of the kids participated in a bike race. Kids raced tricycles, and the winner of each race got to keep the trikes. After the race was done, names were drawn to see who wins other prizes.
So one of the changes is that the bike races have been on the main drag right next to the river, but this year we've moved it up here to the community tent. Makes sense, but also it's hot and there's shade up here, so this tent just seems to be working out much better.
Now all of the trikes and scooters were all donated this year.